Hello, and thanks for your company here on Chasing the Dollar, brought to you by TAB Sportsbet. Ben Damon is my name, joined as always by Tim Newbold. And Tim, what a week you had last week. You tipped us the quaddie, the best bet, the best value, all got up. A great Saturday night.
Yeah, it was, Benny. It's been a really good month, actually. I had a really good day at the races and backed it up at Wentworth Park Saturday night. So the holiday is booked for a couple of months' time. So, it was a really good night. Looking forward to this Saturday night. Hopefully we can go back to back.
Yeah, we might follow you, that's for sure, this week. Now, Matt Jenkins, he's back from his holidays and he joins us now from TAB Sportsbet with everything that's happening in greyhound racing.
Yeah, thanks, Ben. Yeah, once again, plenty of meetings covered by TAB Sportsbet on the greyhounds this week. Looking forward to, of course, the Maitland Gold Cup, offering fixed odds on that. Oaks Road is going to be pretty hard to beat. It's gone up the favourite at $3.80. Buck Fever is the tip from punters, so early support there for Buck Fever to win. Plenty of other meetings, of course, you can get on those around 15 minutes before each and every race. And, of course, we do offer the box challenges as well. They're available in Victoria. If you go to the website, tab.com.au, click through to Victoria, and you can find those on selected meetings. And a big night there on Saturday night at Wenny Park. $25,000 is guaranteed on the quaddy. That is in New South Wales. Make sure you definitely have a crack at that.
All right, let's get into the first leg of the quaddie at Wentworth Park this Saturday night. This is race number 5, and Tim, a pretty open fifth grader.
Yeah, it is. I like number 8, He's Haley. She's dropping in grade on recent run. She's beautifully drawn out wide on the track, and she's got the good early zip to roll to the lead at the first turn. She can run around 30-1, 30-2, and that'll get away with this race. I think she'll be very, very hard to beat. 1, Where's Archie? A Victorian, beautifully drawn on the inside. He's a case for the rails, Ali. But he's first up at Wentworth Park. Has been racing really well at Sandown, and he does come into contention. And throw in number 3, Miranda Molly, who can be thrown into the multiples at a bit of value.
The second leg of the quaddie is race number 6. Now, the fastest qualifier for this Blue Paws final was Benchmark. It's drawn the 6, though, here, Tim. How do you like that?
No, I don't like it at all. I'm leaving out of my top 4. Badly drawn inside Bolt Lock Bolt, which wants to crash the inside and is a quick beginner where Benchmark can be a bit touchy. I think Benchmark will get cleaned up at the jump. I like number 5, Berrydale Lady. She's got brilliant early pace. She led all of the way in good time on debut at Wentworth Park, and she can only be improved by the run. Number 1, Basmo's Babe, Lid Piggin with early pace, beautifully drawn on the inside, but she is weak. She'll run a big race. Throw in number 3, Ria, which will be running on at the end.
On to the third leg of the quaddie. This is race number 7, and Tim, you're very, very keen on one here.
Yeah, I like number 2, Jeremy Jett. He's really living up to his name at the moment. He's a brilliant beginner. He's got great early pace. He clocked 29.81, a career best, leading all of the way last week. I can't see him not leading this field. He's got moderate beginners on his inside and outside. I think he'll lead. I think he'll be winning number 2, Jeremy Jett. Throw in number 1, Desolate. It'll be running on at the end. And 5, Chenzu Boy has got the early pace to be competitive.
All right, we'll get on to the final leg of the quaddie. This is race number 8, and this is the real stuff. A cracking race there at Wentworth Park this Saturday night. It is the free-for-all, the race of the night. But who do you tip here, Tim? There's plenty of chances.
Yeah, any one of 5 or 6 runners could win. I've ended up with Billy the Seed. He's unbeaten in 5 runs. He ran 29.73, leading all of the way last week. It was a brilliant victory, but he is stepping up to the big time now. He's in free-for-all class after only 5 runs, so he's really got to step up. 5, Snicky Bale is a greyhound going places, unbeaten at Wentworth Park as well. Hot Irish made the Golden Easter Egg final. She's coming into this off a fortnight off, which will suit her right down to the ground. And number 3, Where's Duris? Well, he's got the early pace. Or she's got the early pace to lead this field, and if she does, she could also pinch it as well. Very, very tough race.
All right, Tim, give us your best of the night.
As I mentioned earlier, really keen on Jeremy Jett. I think he's immoral. He's airborne at the moment.
And value?
Berrydale Lady in the Blue Paws final. I think she's a chance of leading. If she does, she might pinch it.
All right, he's got them both last week, so let's see how Tim backs up this week. We'll go back to Matt Jenkins from TAB Sportsbet. They've got a promotion at the moment. It's raining bets. Well, it's pouring here in Sydney. Plenty more happening with the tab as well.
Yeah, certainly there's plenty of rain around, Ben. Take your flippers there on Saturday if you're going to the racetrack. Although it is clearing up a little bit, the forecast not too good. But it is raining bets also at TAB Sportsbet. If you have $20 or more on when you go to collect your ticket on a bet on Saturday at Sydney or Melbourne, you could be rewarded with up to $5,000 in free bets. So make sure you're checking out for that, and good luck on the weekend too. Definitely a lot of jackpots happening too. $1.5 million guaranteed on the quaddie. That is in Victoria. Have a bet on the first 4 in New South Wales. We're guaranteeing a $1 million pool. for that one there for the Donny. Should be a very big race. A lot of support coming through for Sincero, of course, the Stradbroke winner. So interesting bet there. And what about this bet on Secret Admirer? A treble taken a couple of months ago, $200. They could turn it into $250,000. They took Moshin to win the Australian Guineas. They took the Golden Slipper winner, Piero, into Secret Admirer. They got $15. It should start the favourite, of course, should appreciate not only the Randwick Mile, but the wet conditions as well. A lot of sport happening. Australia take on the Kiwis over there in New Zealand. They are the very warm favourites. City Country on Sunday. The City boys expected to struggle a little bit. Jared Hayne there at 5'8". Is a good chance. We've got a market up on that too. The New South Wales Blues 5'8". Here's the outsider there to Todd Carney as well. Check that out. The A-League Grand Final. Brisbane Roar expected to go through. All those markets up on the website, tab.com.au. Give us a call on 133 390.
All right, thank you very much, Matt. We'll talk to you next week. Now, Tim, we have been keeping the tally of your best bets. Another one got up last week, so it's starting to build. What about this week?
Keep it building, Benny. Keep it building. Jeremy Jett, I mentioned earlier, I think he'll be winning. He won't be any flash odds, 220, 250, but he'll be winning.
All right, we're in form here on Chasing the Dollar. We'll see you next week.